snap. All right, we're live. Sorry about that, guys. I was just in the mood, you know. Lil Durk, Morgan Whalen, shoot. King ain't better than that. All right, guys. So, welcome back to the Starter's Choice. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get live. All right, guys. So today, we have the K-Bar. These guys are from New York, and they've been making knives for the military for a very long time. So let's check them out. All right, guys. So what's unique about this knife, the K-Bar, it's been around for a very long time. And what's nice about this company is it really impacted the United States of America and the military. So in 1942, the United States Marine Corps adopted this knife, and it was actually used in the war, the World War II, in 1942. So our troops used it downrange heavily. It provided good stability, security, and provided that tactical knife that they needed while they're in combat. So definitely a great company. Let's bring it out and check it out. As you guys can see right here, get a better look, it's all black. It's got a plain view clip point, black blade, and then it's got serration down here for half serrated, half clip point blade. And we got the handle down here. You guys can see it's all grip, it's texturized. You got the finger protected right here so it don't go into the knife. Beautiful knife. Awesome. Love it. It's also unique about this knife, it comes with a sheath. So you can clip it on your belt right here. It's got a hard polymer plastic. It's got K-Bar right here labeled on it. Great combat oriented sheath to go with it. So let's dive in a little bit more onto it. Check out this knife. All right, as you guys can see right here, we have the K-Bar fixed blade fighting knife. Let's get a close up for you guys. You guys can check it out. We got the all black fixed blade, clip point, serrated blade. Pretty nice knife, definitely nice. So, the handle material is, it is a flat Creighton G. The Rockwell hardness is 56 by 58. The blade length is 7 inches. So it's got a good long blade length to it. So when you're in those trenches, or like I said, they used it for the World War II in the trenches, or if you're doing hand-to-hand combat, you had that flexibility and that length to be able to use when needed. Like I said, you can use this knife also while you're hunting. Anything and everything is pretty versatile. Camping, hunting, and like I said, tactical use if you need. So, blade width is 1.18 inches. Blade thickness is 0.165 inches. And it is a clip point, like I said, with serration of the blade. And next up, let's put on the scale and get it weighed. Right here. So it's 10.41 ounces. So, not that heavy a knife. Like I said, it's durable, it's strong, it's made to last. So, it's in the medium range for heaviness. But as you guys can tell, it's a really good knife. So, hope you guys like it. Go check out K-Bar. They've been around for a very long time. They've been supporting our military, in particular, United States Marines. Shout out to them. And next step, let's move forward. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the product review today on our K-Bar knives. Go check them out. They've been supporting our military for a very long time, and they continuously do show love and support, so go check them out. You guys can go check them out on K-Bar Knives on Instagram or kbar.com, and go check out more of the products that they have in line for you guys. Okay, so until next time, if you guys have any more questions or suggestions, or any comments, just hit me up on Instagram or YouTube. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Boom.